Hold still, girl. Oh, girl. There, girl. Another day.
Mr. Pearson, how you coming along there?
I'm moving as fast as possible.
Well, good. All of you, hurry this along. We need to go. Do you want those men
to come back
and murder us once and for all? No? Then hurry up.
Gonna be a long day.
Move it again, quick.
Another morning.
How you doing, Jack?
I'm scared, Uncle Arthur. All that shooting.
Well, we're gonna move somewhere safe, okay? Well, don't give up on everything just yet.
All right, I guess.
Long day ahead.
Ah.
How are you doing?
Not the best.
Just try to stay strong.
Okay.
Hi, Mary Beth.
Hi.
How are you coping?
Okay, I guess.
Just keep your fingers crossed.
Sure, okay.
Take care this morning.
White to D4. Black to F5. White to G3. Knight to F6. Bishop.
You okay there?
G2.
Working it all out. Once and for all, Arthur.
What now?
We're back, and I'm sitting here, and I am contemplating the great journey of the sun and considering a famous chess move. Those oily enactors of a mediocre justice, the Pinkertons, and their benefactor, the depressing millionaire Leviticus Cornwall, they want us, Arthur. They want us. And they are going to have us.
Maybe they ain't the problem.
Meaning?
I don't know. It's just, well, I can't help but feel we would have been better running off someplace else.
But the game ain't over, Arthur. I mean, I ain't played my final move, but
I guess I'm more interested in saving lives than winning a chess.
And maybe life ain't such a thing to cling on to so tightly.
No doubt. What about the women?
You sound like Hosea. I miss him.
I asked you a question.
What do you think?
We can't stay here. That much is obvious. Where are we gonna run to? I mean, they chased us from the west. They chased us over the mountains. They ran us into the sea.
Arthur, do you have my back?
Always, Dutch. But there's more than your back to worry about. We need more money. We've been on the run for months now, and I seen you killing folk in cold blood like you always told me not to. And I'm sorry, but I can't help but think that if we
there is country in Roanoke Ridge past Butcher Creek, I believe we could hold.
Okay.
You and Charles, you could take folks up that way.
Micah and I need to do some reconnaissance. I ain't got a final plan yet. Arthur, I ain't got it. I just need time. I need time and no traitors.
Charles, will you ride with me?
Always. Where are we headed?
Up past Butcher Creek.
It's Murphy Brute Country.
That's why I'm asking you to ride with me.
I understand. What are we doing there?
We're looking for a place to hole up. Even the law won't follow us up there too willingly.
Yeah. I did some scouting up there while you boys were away.
And?
You'll see.
I know the way. Follow me.
We need to get this done fast. The Pinkertons will have reinforced in another day or two.
Yeah. The sooner we get out of here, the better.
Yeah!
It's quite a ride up there. I saw some canoes near the bridge upriver, which would take us right up to Butcher Creek. Might be quicker. What do you think?
Easy.
I say we just ride it. It ain't worth messing around with boats.
Okay, sure.
It's good to see you again, Charles.
You too.
Thanks for what you did in Saint Denis. Real brave drawing them off us like that. I was worried you and Abigail had both got yourselves killed.
I found a spot to lie low for a while, then managed to get a ride with a wagon of workers heading out to the fields. Abigail said she somehow managed to slip away when they grabbed Hosea.
You did good getting the others out of there. Keeping everyone together.
Everybody was pretty shaken up when I got back to Shady Bell. It was a tough few days. I couldn't have done it without Sadie. Hey.
So how did you find that spot back there? I assume the skulls on sticks weren't an addition to yours.
Old Strauss knew about it. The locals are terrified of the place, so we figured that might buy us some time. And it did. Until one of you brought the law with you.
And where did you end up again? Cuba?
Not exactly. An island off of there, called Warma. Landed ourselves in a heap of trouble.
Really? A tropical island? Isn't that just what Dutch wanted?
I guess it didn't exactly live up to his ideals. Anyway, I ain't always sure Dutch knows what he wants anymore.
Perhaps not, but he's always managed to figure things out in the past.
I know. Yeah, you're right. Just... it's been... guess I just miss Hosea and his wisdom.
not much further now. So, I spent some time up this way while you were gone. I ran into Rainsfall and Eagle Flies, the Indians. And I've been trying to help out a bit where I can at the reservation. Things are bad there.
That's not a surprise. They seem to be in a lot of trouble, heading into more.
Some men there spoke a lot about the Murphy gang that hides out in these caves. A place called Beaver Hollow. They're animals. Everyone is terrified of them. Just recently, a stagecoach from Annisburg disappeared without a trace coming through here.
Great. Dutch didn't mention this.
Well, hiding up here, it's not a crazy idea. This is a spot nobody comes near, even the law. But just be ready. It won't be pretty. You see that up ahead? Slow down, keep it quiet. It could be some of them. I say we dismount here and follow them on foot. See where they're going. Follow me, stay quiet. Let's get closer to him. Come on, up this way. Definitely Murphy's. I say we deal with them from here. You take one, I'll take the other.
I do the skinning.
Well, how about I do the skinning?
Then who do the carrying?
You're a son of a bitch, you know that?
We must be close now. Let's stop and have a look from the top of this hill there.
See what's going on.
That's the stagecoach went missing.
Jesus. They must be in the cave. All right. Let's get on with this.
Okay. What'd you think? We can head into the cave or flush them out with dynamite.
Let's surprise them in there.
Okay. Let's get a little closer. Ready? Let's get this over with.
Someone's coming out of the cave. I'll keep watch. You deal with that one in the entrance. Quietly. Arthur, have you got this? Let's move. Come on.
Tarnation!
Let's get this over with. You see that? Someone's coming out of the cave. I'll keep watch. You deal with that one in the entrance. Quietly.
Darn it! No! Help!
Let's get this over with. Someone's coming out of the cave. Oh. Keep watch. You deal with that one in the end. Quietly. Let's move. Come on.
Shit!
Hey, who the hell are you? Blast these son of bitches!
Looks like... It's on there, Charles!
Let's get this over with. You see that? Someone's coming out of the cave. Let's move. Come on.
Thank you.
Let's get this over with. Got this? Let's get that poor girl out of the cage.
Stay away from me. Don't touch me.
We ain't gonna hurt you.
Please don't kill me.
It's okay, miss. Just calm down.
No!
It's okay. It's okay. Shh. You're safe. It's okay. It's time to go. It's okay. Okay. Let's go. Where are you from?
Annisburg.
What do we do with her?
Take her there and I'll go get the others.
Sure. Yes. You okay to ride on my horse a little? I'll keep you safe.
Annisburg, right?
Yes. They
It's okay, miss.
The others, they killed them.
You're safe now. Just try to breathe.
They're animals.
I know.
Yeah.
It's all right, miss.
Why would they?
Some folks is just evil. Ain't no point trying to explain it.
I haven't slept in days.
I know. What's your name, miss? It's okay.
Meredith.
You're gonna be home soon, Meredith. And this'll all be over.
Thank you.
Where in Annisburg?
One of the mining cottages. If you get me to the main street, I can show you from there.
Okay. Just try to relax now. Yeah.
Main Street, it'll be easier to walk from there.
Yes.
Oh. Thank God.
Which place is yours?
Up at the top of the hill. It's near the blacksmith.
Mama.
Ma! Ma!
Meredith! She's alive! Oh, she's alive!
She saw some pretty bad things, I'm afraid, ma'am. Murphy Brew got
her. Oh, my darling. How did you manage to?
I just ran into them and found her.
Oh, thank you. Here, let me give you this.
Oh, that's okay, ma'am. You just keep her warm and keep her safe. Mrs. Dow?
Oh, no. You leave me alone. You just leave me alone!
Thanks, buddy.
How you get on?
Okay. Found a girl. Took her home.
Oh.
You and Micah find anything?
Maybe. I think maybe. I found our old friend, Mr. Cornwall.
You did?
Yeah. He's buying a stake in the mine in Annisburg.
Relentlessly ambitious fella, isn't he?
Micah and I'll sniff about, see if he knows we're here, and exactly what his plans are.
So, Dodge, did you miss me?
I found her drunk in Saint Denis.
You're back. How jolly, Miss O'Shea.
It's funny, you sack of shit.
Back and drunk.
The master, the Lord
Molly,
God Almighty.
Calm down.
I won't be ignored. Dutch Vanderlyn, I amn't him. I ain't her. Or any of your stooges.
Calm yourself.
You don't owe me nothing.
Miss.
I don't owe you nothing. Nothing.
Okay.
I'll spit in your eye. I did. I told them.
I'm sorry?
I told him, and I tell him again. Now I've got God's ear.
You told who what?
Mr. Milton and Mr. Ross about the bank robbery, and I wanted them to kill you.
You did what?
I loved you, you goddamn bastard! Go on, shoot me!
She ain't worth it.
You told on me!
Oh, you're
you
not
betrayed
so now,
me!
What?
Just calm down.
Arthur?
She's a fool.
Get her out of here. You know the rules!
You're not so big now! Are we, Your Majesty?
You...
Damn!
She knew the rules, Arthur. What the hell is wrong with you? Mr. Pearson, Mr. Williamson, get this body out of here and get it burnt.
Okay.
Now get back to work, all of you! Quit your lollygagging!
Right.
Get back to work!
You're a nasty woman, Miss Crenshaw, a nasty woman. You think I wanted to shoot her?
You seem to like it. I saw that beady look in your eyes.
You're drunk again.
And you're a fucking murderer.
She broke the rules.
She did no such thing. She was in love.
Hello.
You sour-faced old crone. Goddamn you. Murderer. Murderer!